Nico Doorbell, the XIB. I'm from Holland, and sorry for my bad English. I hope you understand. I hope you like this video.
Here you see the setup. I accept all these terms. Also accept Bluetooth, very important. Now,
can you see this screen? Press the doorbell. Now you have pressed this button, and now the tricky part, press the back button in the software on left top. And when you do that, and you press again the blue button to connect, you will find your devices. Now comes the tricky part, connecting with your network. Some people had a lot of troubles. If you get the latest firmware update, then this trouble is over, this problem. So what I have done is so close as possible to my router with the doorbell and the mobile phone. Okay, here I fill in my information on my network, and then you have to wait some seconds, and then you must wait the message what happened. So we will see here. What you also can do is to turn your Bluetooth on and look at the settings. If there is a device, an unknown device, and please select it and try to connect it. Maybe that will help. Here you see I have also the problem by myself, so I do again. So if you have a success to pay a device, you see this screen. Here you can do by more, choose per peer settings and turn this one off. This is not working correct at this moment, and I make this video. The peer sensor is not working well. I was hoping that they have do it for make the device faster, but the device is really faster. I know what you're thinking, so whoa, this is very fast. And it only works when the app is standby. But it isn't. I've killed the app and tried the doorbell again, and it is really very quick. About 2 to 8 seconds before your phone will ringing. And I've tried it many times a day, and yes, it works. Let's say it works for about 80% correct at the moment with this version of the software. Okay, I've got a lot of issues, of course, but I think it is more the software than the hardware at this moment. The speaker is good, talk to each other is very clear. Also, the device works perfect over 4G network. The only problem is when your device go into a sleep. I mean, if you place your device on the table for 10 minutes, Android will kill all background applications. And when you pick up your phone, then it will be ring. So that's the only problem at the moment where the developers had to work on. But if you have this device always with you in your pocket, it is always active, and then you will most time get a ring off. The quality of the device is very good. The battery takes 2 hours to load, to recharging full. It will, if you press the doorbell once a day, I think your device will go on this battery for about a month. So that is it for now. If you have questions, please put them below. Also, give this video a thumbs up, and I hope to see you in the next video.